Greetings, friends. Today we celebrate Saint Ingrid of Sweden, hosted by A Blessed Call to Love. Saint Ingrid of Sweden was born in the early 13th century into a noble Swedish family. Little is known about her early life, but she was renowned for her devout Christian faith and dedication to religious life. Ingrid's piety led her to join the Dominican order, where she became deeply involved in the spiritual and communal life of the order. In 1271, Ingrid founded the first Dominican convent in Sweden, known as a convent of Saint Martin. This was a significant event in the religious landscape of Sweden, as it provided a dedicated space for women to live a cloistered life of prayer, contemplation, and community service. Ingrid served as a convent's prioress and was known for her leadership and spiritual wisdom. Saint Ingrid's life was marked by her deep devotion to the Passion of Christ and the Blessed Virgin Mary. Her spiritual influence extended beyond the convent walls, as she was a respected figure in the broader religious community of her time. Until we meet again, God bless you. If you would like to purchase our Irish blessing oils dedicated to Saint Ingrid of Sweden, come visit ablessedcalltolove.com. Each of our Irish blessing oils is accompanied by a card with a healing prayer dedicated to the particular saint.